What are all those holes in the data?
It's from a messed up hard drive. It's the best the lab could do, but I figured maybe you could fill it in.
We may not need to fill it in to know what we're looking at here.
We're thinking of a Gröbner basis. It's regularly used in long-distance astrophotography, those amazing images we get from the Hubble.
Sure. It's a way to infer the missing information without having all the data. You know, like, remember when we were kids and we used to sit in the cheap seats at Dodger Stadium under the Jumbotron?
It wasn't because the seats were cheap. It was the best place to catch a home run ball.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, we had Lazarus.
Oh, yeah. The point is, we couldn't see the screen because we were sitting under it. We were too close, right? So think of your missing information as burned-out panels in the Jumbotron. At that range, at a data level, it's impossible to know what the panels should be. Using a Gröbner basis is like sitting way back and seeing the screen from the box seats. Despite the missing information, we can see the overall picture. We can see what the system is, and once we understand the system, we're far better equipped to fill in the holes.
Hey, okay. How about you take it with you?
Yeah.
Hey.
What's going on there?
I assume she arranged for her time off.